Hello guys, this is Damadoc82, and we are back for part 117 of my From the Dead's Let's Play in 2.4.9. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. Last time, we knocked out a fleet that was coming in, thanks to the Prima Victoria and the... Kingdom Come, we were able to knock it out. What do we have coming over here? Okay, we can handle that. Prima Victoria is really kicking some ass in that last one, though. Wait. Okay. Yeah, both of you guys go into this tile up here. Midway? No, you stay here because we need repairs. I wonder. I think I want to take out this fleet. We're gonna go with like we did last time. Kingdom Come, you go over there. Bannockburn, right about here. Actually, let's put you there. And the submarines. Yeah, it doesn't really matter where you guys go. Okay, Prima Victoria, do your stuff again, please. How are we on fuel? I forgot to check that. We're fine on fuel. Wow. That died surprisingly fast. I am fine with this. And this guy's next. There we go. Alright, that's another one down. Oh, of course! Just a bunch of omens. Are they moving faster than our fleet? No. Okay, just had me worried there for a moment. Masters of the Wind, we're gonna back you up with the Unforgiven fleet over here. Alright. Let's take this tile. Seriously? I hate it when they do this. No, take that up first. That thing must die. Is the laser knocked out? Shouldn't be. Yes, it is. Okay. Come on, kill this thing. There we go, that was a good hit. That thing's just gonna keep eating big missiles. There we go. Fuck you, you piece of shit. let's see you stop a couple of these big ol' HE missiles. Shouldn't we have, like, torpedoes coming out of this thing? And it's in the water. Great. Yeah, we'll pull it. It's not gonna do anyone any good being in the water there. Oh shit, I didn't mean to pull it too. Shit. I meant to spawn on top of it. Are we just not dropping any torpedoes? Yeah, that's the worst thing that could happen right there. Thanks a lot, asshole. There we go, get some torpedoes in you, son of a bitch. That got the engine right there. I think we blew its head off. Yep. Clearly blew its head off. Damage in enemy territory, I'll take it. Gladly. goodbye, Titan. Laser damage. Yeah, I think I'm gonna pull you out to repair. Yeah, don't care, just kill it. Laser battleship that they use. And we got two of them. Fun times. Ah, you fucking assholes. This. Maybe it's just one of those torsos that fell off. Yep, Titan torso. Yeah, there's the Abyss laser battleship. These things, again, not hard, just extremely annoying. Sacred Surface Leap might have a better go at it. We can just get a few hits off on it. Yeah, it's going down. There we go. Really? Oh, that's all bullshit when that happens. I don't care where these missiles hit as long as they just hit. That's right. Take it, bitch. Looks like the Bannockburn came in. I think they'll be more than a match for the second abyss here. Yeah. See, this thing is just so massive. Forever to die. it's like the game has a hiccup every time a large chunks of blocks disappears. Crazy. Are we done despawning? Nope. Alright, I think we can resume. Bannockburn's gonna do a lot of good here because it's got smoke rounds. Oh yeah. We got some of the last man standing submarines out there too. Oh, you obviously missed. Two levels away from 500 bucks. Explosive damage. I don't think I've ever seen it get that high before. And now you're dead. I just gotta take out all these little piece and shit submarines that it spawns. Herds are a pain in the ass to deal with. again, not because they're hard, because there's so goddamn many of them. And they repair spam. 10.4 million. Nice. How many of these things are there? At least that one's dead. Right there, kill it. Really? You're gonna repair from just like three blocks? That's horseshit. Alright, we eventually ground them down to nothing. Seems like there's another one over here somewhere. It's another one of these goddamn things. I still don't know how these fucking things fly. I mean, I don't see any thrusters, like, at all. There we go. I'm gonna flag the shit out of you, you little bitch. I don't even see any Deadly Blades or anything in this fast. Oh, there it is. Deadly Blade, yep, sure enough. Well, he's no longer my problem. Alright. Well, guys, I'm gonna have to call the video there. We have made a pretty good dent in these assholes now. Yeah, that will be too hard. Alright, well, I'm gonna leave it there, guys. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Y'all have yourselves a hell of a day. And keep your hammer high. Later.